instead of graham crackers or graham biscuit, ito yung gagamitin ko kasi wala akong hanap na graham dairy. At ito siya, yung mango na nahanap ko sa supermarket. They are from Yemen. At so far, ito yung variety ng mango na very similar yung taste sa Philippine mango. Matamis. Matamis. Matamis siya, promise. So, yeah, if you are looking for mango that tastes like Philippine mango, you can try Tamur or Taimur. Taimur from Yemen. So, masarap ito, guys. Favorite ni Fonzie. Araw-araw kumakain siya ng isa. Pero pag mango float na, ayaw na kumain. So, yan guys, ang ating ingredients. Very simple. Very 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 ingredients. Pala gumawa rin ng very famous macaroon salad. Tapos na rin sa fridge niya. So, this is the second menu that I prepare. And after this, magbibake pa ako ng cake for tomorrow. Fonzie's birthday. So, kami lang naman kasi lockdown. But still, diba guys, so I'll show you later. Let me slice the dough and I'll show you later. Ang tamis guys, promise. Ang tamis. Sayang. Nowhere to go. Yeah, the only open here in Uskat is supermarket, pharmacy, gasoline station, and maybe some healthcare related, like optical. Manual mixer. Ito ang aking manual mixer. Hindi ko kailangan ng electric mixer. I think this mango flour will create two layers. Only two layers. So start with it. First, I put some biscuit. The next thing I put is this mixture of cream and then I save some biscuit and I mash them for mango shot. Dinuro para pang toppings sa taas later. So first put the layer of biscuit or graham. So yung effort mo para hindi ito kaya ito doon na sarap pa baka yung effort mo sulit sik yung bulit in I filled it. Did you hear that? Never mind. So, just in case kukulangin, meron pang isa. Make sure na hindi talaga ako kukulangin sa aking mango. So, sometimes, fill in the spaces, vacant spaces. Yes. With our second layer. Lagyan ulit natin siyang texture bago ipatong ng chopped biscuits o yung dinurog natin na Graham. hindi siya kumakain ng manggulong. Pero pag mango lang, so gusto niya. The rest in almost na masala. Siya halos yung kumain. Favorite niya. Nagkakan niya ng breakfast. Nag-breakfast yan siya. Tapos, after lunch, magdi-dessert na naman. Pero yung ayaw niya ng sweets natin, ano, yung macaroni salad. Mga chocolate salad. Ayaw niya yan. Sa ref. Recover with plastic wrap. Mag-chill na sa fridge and ready for tomorrow.